Hi, I'm Amanda from Sonic Eruption, and this is our How to Make a Sock Puppet Choir for video chatting and recording.
Some tech tips. If you're using a phone to be on your Zoom with, you can put it in an egg box to keep it hands-free. And on Zoom, to share your sound, you need to go to Share Screen, Advanced, and Share Music and Computer Sound Only. And then everybody will be able to hear the song being played. But you need to mute everybody else, unless you want to hear them sing.
Hello?
Can I
hand over
to you?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Phil. I'm also from Circus Eruption. I've got a number of tips and ideas of how to make a Zoom or a video chat sock puppet choir. The first thing is you need a sock puppet. And you can use anything sort of sock shaped or sack shaped or bag shaped. But the very important thing about it is, in order to make your sock puppet come to life, you need eyes. So here we got just a simple bag, and I've also got some eyes that you can attach. Yeah, so very simple eyes. You can, of course, use stick-on eyes. These ones are made out of masking tape using a magic marker to make them nice and dark. Your eyes need to be able to stand out quite well, because your eyes actually allow your sock puppet to interact with the world. Okay. The next thing is about how to make sure your puppet stays alive. I'm going to use my sock puppet with masking tape eyes, whose name is Snodgrass. And if I hold him still for any length of time, more than about 3 or 4 seconds, he starts to die. So it's a matter of moving him in an interested way. In other words, he's got to be interested in what's going on around. And he's got a nose so he can smell things. And he can look at the camera. He can look at something off camera. But if he moves too much, first of all, the camera doesn't pick him up too well. Secondly, nobody who's watching understands what he's doing with his movements. So don't stop moving, but don't waggle your sock too much. If you want your puppets to sing or to make a noise or to speak, then there's a way of making that work. So if your puppet's got a mouth, that's kind of useful for speaking, but it's not absolutely necessary. What you want to do is you want to move the mouth, or move the head, or move whatever it is in the puppet in time to the speech, with one movement for each part of the word. So if the word is at bottom, your puppet has got to go bottom, one bit for each of those. And if your word is top, your puppet has got to just go top and make one movement for top. And don't leave your puppet's mouth open at the end of each bit of speech. Otherwise, they tend to look very stupid. Unless, of course, you want your puppet to look stupid. So one movement per bit of the word. We've got lots of different sock puppets that I'd like to show you. So each of the of our participants today have made their own. And perhaps we can go around. Alex and Amanda, do you want to show your wild sock puppets?
Okay, so this is Lucinda, and I've made Lucinda using tape and some felt pen for the eyes, and then I had a lot of coloured elastic bands, so I cut them up and stuck them on to make hair. And I've also made this one out of a sock, trainer sock, so it's a short sock, and that's just simply I've drawn some eyes on and sellotaped it.
Fab. Okay, Alex.
Hello, I'm Gillian. And this is just a sock with some eyes taped on.
Martha.
Hello. And with me, I've got cotton. And cotton is a winter sock that's been turned inside out, so she's a little bit fluffy. And I've got some material that I created ears with, and I tied it on with a piece of ribbon and some eyes that I stuck on.
Nice to have some googly eyes. Ellie.
This is Josephine Bleu, and this is my son's sock, and it already had eyes and eyebrows on it, and I've just stuck some pipe cleaners for the hair.
Excellent. Okay, moving on. One of the things you've got to do in order to make this work and interesting is to use the camera. And there are lots of ways you can use the camera. One is to move towards the camera. Yeah. Any other ideas for people? What else could you do with the camera to make your sock puppet interesting? Alex, Amanda.
You can make it appear from either underneath.
Yeah.
Or maybe from on the side.
Okay.
Corner. And it's good to make use of the space so you can move it around, but not too fast.
Beautiful. And Ellie was showing, appearing from the very top. Any other ideas,
yes, Martha? Quite hard.
Yeah. As you can see, Martha herself has disappeared, leaving just her puppet. And you've got to think of the on the time of your singing. Do you want to be on screen with the puppet? Do you want the puppet to be on their own? I'd say the choice of you being there and no puppet makes you into a bit of a puppet. So choose what you're going to do. Maybe you're going to have a mixture. Maybe you're going to have part of the time the puppet just interacting with the camera, and it could be that some of the time the puppet is interacting with you. Okay, I have a particularly furry puppet here, hairball. And next thing is you decide what sort of music you're going to have. Okay, we had a big list that we narrowed down. And we're going to do two little bits of performance for you. I'll go through some of the tunes that we went for, and then I'll tell you the ones we went for. So Hakuna Matata was one. There's No Business Like Show Business, Let It Go from Frozen, Shine by Tyke, Take That, This Is Me from The Greatest Showman, I Want to Break Free, so we have narrowed it down to, we're going to do Manamanam, which is a traditional puppet song from the Muppets. And we're also going to do a bit of I Want to Break Free. So before we get into the performance, some of the songs, it makes sense to have a soloist doing the main song. Some songs you can have everybody singing the solo, and we've decided that with Manamanam, Ellie is going to be our lead singer, and the rest of us are going to do chorus bits. There's bits of Manamanam where the puppet should be further away and then coming towards the camera, but we'll busk it as we go along. Are you ready, musicians? We're going to get out of sight, just leaving our puppets on screen.
Manamana. 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 Manamana, Mana mana. Do 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 do. Mana mana. Do 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 do. Mana mana. Do 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 do. Mana 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 mana. Mana 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 mana. Mana 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 mana. Mana mana. Do 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 do. Mana mana. Do 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 do. Mana mana. Do do.